Hi, my name is Ben Peggs and I'm part of the Men's Foil Great Britain fencing team. Today we're here at the Leon Paul Fencing Centre. We're actually downstairs in the strength and conditioning studio and we have a brand new Leon Paul top bag, which is the Weapon Carrier Pro. And we have a selection of kit, my kit actually, that we're going to show how we get all of this into here. So, what we have here is two sets of Leon Paul Apex Range kit, an exchange mask in GB colours, four base layers, four underplastrons, a glove, socks, weapons, body wires, four t-shirts, set of shorts, fencing shoes, and two towels, plus a lightweight lame, and then three water bottles for your water, your electrolytes, and for your protein. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put all this in here, and as we go through it, we're gonna show the features of the bag. So, if we open it up, two compartments to keep your dry stuff dry and your wet stuff away from your dry stuff. So we're gonna start with the breeches and the jackets. So take these two, and these two. What we're gonna do is we're gonna pack them here. Right. So, perfect. And then what we're gonna do is take these underplastrons. These in this side, and we'll do that with the lightweight lame, towel, glove, and actually we'll take the big towel too. On that side, right, so, and we'll take the fencing shoes as well, put those down there. Now, what we can do with this is good drawstring, put it nice and tight, and run it all the way down. That's going to keep all of that nice and dry, and when you finish competition, all the wetness won't transfer to any dry kit that you still have. Same on this side, pull this nice and tight, and all the way down like so, nice and dry. Take your water bottles, water, slide in there, your electrolytes, slide in there, and your protein, put that in there. Three water bottles, two major compartments. Now, we have a little pocket over here. What we can do is take our body wires. This also, you can put things like tips, screws, Allen keys, whatever you need. Put those in there. So that side is now set. Three compartments here, so we can do some t-shirts. They can go in there. A few more t-shirts. In there. A pair of shorts. In there with some gloves, that along there. Now we can flip that over, and the great thing is this then divides that section from this section. Three more compartments for more stuff. So we'll take these two in there, like so. Cool. Take these two, put them in there. Excellent. And then we've got this one free. We can just pop in something like some snacks and food. That kind of stuff. Slide these in here so the tips are now dust safe, so you're not going to get dust and rubbish all in your tips. And for travel purposes, we can clip them in place. Fold this back over, and again, this clips onto here. So it's all very travel safe, like so. Now, probably what you're wondering now is where's that going? Well, that's the last part. So, put this over like so. Make sure everything's tucked in. Like so. Cool, now that's completely zipped up. And this is where the mask goes, in here. So, take the Leon Paul exchange mask, stick it in there, and then make sure it's in nice and snugly, and by the way, like so. Now, roll it over, and you can take these two here, do it up like so, carry it around like that, or turn it like so, and actually put it on not one shoulder, but two shoulders to keep you nice and evenly balanced. And last but by no means least, we have two zips here to attach onto one of the Leon Paul team bags. So it's great if you're at World Cups or any form of competition actually, and you need to use public transport or something like that. It's much more versatile, easy to carry around, and you have these two straps, well, openings here, so you can thread straps through here, so that when it's on the Leon Paul team bag, when one of the baggage handlers tries to grab it, they don't rip the zips open. That is all you need from Leon Paul.